head downstairs. Hopefully I get something worth getting. We shall see though.
Thank you. random person, and after that we'll do a game of knockout. And knockout will bring in like 10 people for that. But the way we're gonna choose who we're gonna bring on is we'll each pick one person that we wanna bring on. But we need like the three loudest and most turned people. I think we need somebody older though, because we got two young guys, so we need an older head. We need an older head. Y'all not sure? Yeah.
Is this your turn? No, it's not. I'm trying to figure it out too.
I'm going to take my man right here, just because he went to R&B, so I like that.
This your table? Over here?
We're
having like
sixes,
five, six.
Are we going to get any females? Yeah, yeah, like we need one female. Any females? Any female movers? We need a female mover. Female mover? Female mover, come on. She got it. Leave the umbrella. Please do not use any umbrella right now.
I just want to see what you got in a size six. Right, or six and a half.
No? Okay. I'll play and I'll commentate. Alright, so everybody knows how to play boards, right? Well, we got a lot of red players, so it's red
and some red ones and some, right. Some 11 lows.
So, who's going for it?
Okay, I got red.
Yeah. I'll go for it.
Thank you.
Remember the order, too. Great. I promise you guys, it's going to get exciting. Come on the way down. We're going to get more people involved in the next game with Memphis team. So you got, let's see, from the 3-point line. Oh! Okay, so now you can do whatever you want. Over here.
And if you want some.
3-pointer.
I wanted to get something, but like, I don't really like the boost.
I think we have a coladas on all sides.
That's what I said. Smaller for those.
One shot.
Okay.
Sorry. You're fine. Thank you, though.
Oh, right out of the gate. One for one. I will never keep what he said.
Might as well get a keychain. Trying to get it in front of his shoes. How much? One for three.
One
for
three. One shot. You can continue to lead.
Two, do I want.
We got a three-way tie for first with one shot eight.
Let's see.
Can I enter this now?
About to edit this vlog, but I didn't purchase anything, but I did find like network with a couple people, so I ran into this guy here. He's gonna have his information here. He does like customs and different things like that. Then if I'm in Texas, I may hit up this place from this guy here. I did grab me two little sneaker keychains. So I got the Columbia keychain and I got the Royal Ones keychain. I was going to get more, but I was still a little salty because I didn't get any shoes. So I was like, I'm going to grab this and leave. I was there about two and a half hours though. So, I mean, I tried, y'all. Hopefully the next sneaker con I go to, I come home with something, but overall, it was a nice experience. I really enjoyed myself.